New tonight, a crash in Fayetteville left a cyclist dead yesterday morning. The incident took place at around 11 a.m. and officials say a vehicle was driving south on Shiloh Drive at the intersection of West Martin Luther King Boulevard when the cyclist tried to cross the crosswalk and was hit by the vehicle. The victim was identified as 53-year-old Ricky Harrington of Fayetteville.